Sydney United Methodist Church, and Pastor Julie Bragg. We gather here today to celebrate the